In this case, I'm doing a negative divided by a negative. The signs are the same, and so the result is going to be expressed as a positive. So I really just have to think about 20 divided by 5, even though it's actually negative 20 divided by negative 5. 20 divided by 5 is 4, and the result is positive because both signs were the same. So my answer here is B, 4.